Yeah.
How about the eight ball?
Yeah, that's great.
Win? I don't like winning.
Well, I don't like it.
You don't like it?
We gotta make eight ball on the brick.
Yeah.
One out of thousand.
I'd say one out of 1,001.
That's a $1,000 one, I can't one, maybe one out of every 500. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, see, right here's what I started with. There's a side on here. There's a side. There's a front. There's the other side.
They broke that.
No, I can't.
They first broke the way.
Is that three quarter of the plot?
They first made eight ball on the brick.
$56 to shoot.
Is that right?
He gets it every win.
Right. What I was gonna ask you, hey, if you got a pitch 4 foot, well, hey, that 4 foot be half pitch 6 foot in order to work, you know.
4 foot?
Yeah. I'm talking about scrap. Scrap. I'm talking about scrap.
Oh, no, I ain't got no.
No
scrap. Like 4 foot piece.
No.
I might have an inch and a half. I ain't got no 4 foot.
But anything you buy anymore, in other words, I like my cabinets to remodel. Hey, you know that where it's got a skiffing of about 1/8 inch right. Birch and all that? But that stuff probably $100 a sheet, you know?
Well, that birch over at Lowe's, it's 90.
Yeah. And so that's out here on the corner where that service station is, across from that service station. That going towards Elizabeth, is that what you're talking?
No, we'll go down here to General Mills.
Okay, General Mills.
Of course, now, Southern Table.
Yeah.
Turn left right there, and they go right past Southern Table. Turn right, that small one, it's about the second, third field on the left.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'll go look, see what they got.
Yeah. I'm off the last two pieces he had in there the other day.
Do they sell dressed oak three quarter?
Same name, got a blue okay. There.
All right, that's good. That's where I need to go.
Yeah. Their ice 46 is $1.96 a foot.
That's cheap if it's
more than foot.
If it's finished.
It is.
Okay. So you talk to people and find out where the markings are, yeah?
Right. Yeah. I went from making fishing lures to building gas. I'm doing pretty good again.
Carol's go down to Yankee Salvage down there.
But it's been a while.
They used to sell a lot of stuff down there, I know. I don't know if that's the cheapest place you can buy it or not. I know they sell it.
That puts brakes on that right there, Larry.
That's a good shooter. Hey, the only ball that I didn't want to hit, that's what broke down for you to go out on. He beat me and had the ball hooked. And I was going to hit that ball, try and get up the table and tore it loose one.
I can show it, but I just can't see what they do.
One way or another, I might as well take the blame for it. Hey, you just talked about that, so I didn't mean to finish or anything. All I was telling you was,
yeah,
if it wasn't $50 in, you know, that you might know you can get rid of something.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm too many times I lost stuff, and then I give too much.
I was looking at that 45,
yeah,
45, that was $400 for a truck.
It starts with a Doug, but anyway, Randy had it in, and he wanted $450 or something. And then Mike that you shoot with here at late night, he looked at that, and the bottom gun, that gun was the bottom, and it wasn't worth the top.
Yeah, but it was the top dollar.
Yeah, I know.
But that.
Something like a Reaper Bill or something like that.
That 45 was the bottom on it.
And this was 9mm. 9mm that he had. And anyway, he wanted a retail for it. You know what? You can buy one new in the store, you know?
Yeah.
But the only thing is, you don't have to register it and stuff.
Well,
probably it's still a good deal, you know?
Don't get me wrong, but I don't want any gun that I go out and buy a register.
That's me. That's true.
That's the reason why I don't want that, because they got records, right? Black and white, the Hall of Firearms, records. Government got records. Here come a big war. Civil War. They're going to go around and start collecting them guns, but they know people who's got
them. I had one of those M16s, but same thing, but it was made by one of the Russian countries, over there, and had $400 in it, and sold for $450. Hey, I never have found one that cheap again.
Well, you two, when Russia broke apart stuff like that, and they started selling off all their military supplies.
Yeah.
You could buy them Russian-made AK-47s for $100.
Is that right?
For $100.
I love them for a clue.
$100. People didn't want them.
You got the little ones or big ones?
What?
You got the big ones. You got the big
ones. No big ones.
What? Yeah, no big ones. I just said, Bobby Bang, I just said, what?
That was way off.
Yeah, might as well have shot that. We'll do that.
Yes, they used to. Russia was the biggest arms dealer in the world. The United States is now. The United States is the biggest arms dealer in the world. We make more weapons. SAU weapons to kill me, SAU weapons to kill you. You know what I'm saying? They ain't got no. Oh, you got the price.
They ain't got no preference.
Well, you got the money. You can buy anything, any kind of weapon you want. From a damn tank to whatever. You know? You've got the money.
9-ball. Something off good.
Me that way, you dirty rotten.
Show me. I can't see a
Did you know they have such supposedly gun control laws and stuff like that? That's such a crack too, man.
Hell, we're still selling at the flea market.
Well, they sell them.
Then you buy them, Bill.
You can buy any kind of gun you want, anytime. Anytime.
I mean, you know, price is right, I'll buy one, but you never know, you know what I mean? Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't buy one and try to go put it in my name, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, no.
But you may get down and on.
No.
That one I was telling you about, I owned a, supposed to kill somebody up there, it was owned by a police force. And it's supposed to kill somebody, you know, when it, hey.
Well, even the police, they confiscate guns, at the end of the year they'll sell them, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
They'll turn them back out there, just like everything else. They'll turn them back out there on the street again. Hell, I, you know. I'm a firm believer that every person has the right to bear arms. I don't give a shit who you are.
Well, they come get mine, they try to kill me. And that's just it.
That's just that's the way I feel. I just
ain't
feel.
No any if bugs pay me nothing. They want to shoot me.
Shortly. If I made that though, it'd be that. Maybe.
That's the only defense I can put us.
I'll overcut that ball. Actually, overcut it.
That ball wasn't pretty out of weight. Get in there. You little horn sucker.
I shot that ball firm too. I didn't give it a chance to drift out, I just missed it.
Miss it. Miss it. On top.
make no difference how much top I got laying.
That's your thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
See?
What's wrong with you?
I heard they have an angle.
I played Joe and
Dale Morgan now.
Hey, they beat me every game.
Normally you ride on it.
I'm having trouble getting
the. You gotta turn those sweets back on, son. You gotta get them off.
You come in,
it comes to me, man.
You play three, get one.
Three, get one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
it's Parker. Wasn't you there?
You can't tell it. And when you tell people stuff, it gets hard feels.
Yeah. You like the hell I want to shoot, Mister. That what he told you?
You missed?
I don't know.
I thought you made it.
I did, son.
Oh, good. Yeah, it was him.
Yeah. Might be a running there. Merwin or something.
Might be a running.
Well, let you play in a minute.
Okay.
What did you go for?
I like your car for work.
Yeah, sure. I don't get too close to me, get up there. Just the hell they are.
Yeah.
It is dead. Yeah, he's like that. That's stupid.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
Yeah, no.
That argued with me, didn't it?
Okay. Yep, cut it. I missed that 7 ball that started it. I don't have to feel it in. Solid for me.
Then that shoot rig. If you take off another day, I don't want to make a stale table with you enough.
One more day. You don't call this championship?
Yeah, you're ready to go. I'm still shooting.
Well, you'll keep on shooting?
Why, yeah. I ain't afraid of losing.
That makes you care about
it. Don't learn leaving. You'll give me a break for wearing me out.
Yeah.
I see that right down, son. Make it a little harder on you.
Hard on you.
Hard on you, okay. Hey, son, we play doubles in here.
Yeah.
Used to. Hey, my little short Mikey.
Oh, yeah, Mikey.
He hated to shoot behind me, son. He'd change it every time. He would.
Hey, he'll shoot them on you, too. Yeah, he's back about shooting sleeves. He sets the table up with a leap, you know?
Yeah. He come over here and didn't have a stick, and I left him mine. My other moochie.
Oh, yeah, he Well, we should have.
You know where that pro shed? Yeah, I told him to give me about 5 out of it. I don't know if he did it wrong.
He'll probably give you 50 after he gets this out.
I'm sending the tip off of the 50. Oh, Joe charged me more than that, but I'm on now.
Does
he? That right there is $50, and that right there is 40.
Well, he put a furrow, now this is a long time ago, he put a furrow and tip off of me for $70, in other words. And that's been a long time ago.
Well, right now I have one going on. Don't eat no lunch for you guys.
$50. Hey, $50 to put a tip on for you?
Well, that's according to what the town did.
Yeah. And you know what I mean? Take over Mountain City and he'll put a monitor for you. But that's according to what kind of tip you want to do. His, oh, that's a hell of a shot right there, man. Yeah. Straight in, too.
I mean, that's not straight in.
Damn, what's that? Damn, you don't need to be straight in.
That ain't jumping good, though.
Yeah.
He's been on that machine, let me tell you.
He's going to the Derby City Classic now. You won't get him to do nothing for you the next couple of weeks.
I'd say it's until when he makes it. Good pro. Because they probably tip him more than what we give him to put it in for him.
No, they're broke as hell.
There ain't no money in pool.
He lost his money when he went to Las Vegas in that ATA here. I don't know how many years ago. They stole everything he had. Trailer, legs, cues, repair, everything he had, he had in the trailer. Right, yeah. Where he hauled that trailer with him where he goes around.
Yeah.
And they stole everything he had. And he had to rebuy all that. And that probably cost him about $50,000. Maybe more, I ain't sure.
Go in there.
But I know that he had that, like I say, everything stolen like that. And it takes a long time to make $50,000.
Uh-huh.
It really does. Dirty. Hell, that no shot.
Here. Try to pull one, couldn't even pull one. Well,
nothing. I'm a ball, a drip star, drip star.
Whatever, sir. I need hard enough to have shakes on that. Give me that one.
There you go, Lord. If you miss this foul, this up, you owe me on, son.
Well, I know, I heard that.
You owe me on.
I heard that.
You good. I'll let you have that one.
All right, then.
You won't strain yourself.
That's good. Baby, I got the sweat covered now.
Are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
You want to do it now?
No reason at all.
Good. You go off a little bit.
You got
to do. Huh?
Okay.
Overcut it. Yeah, that's the right speed on the ball. Right speed. Bad shot. Cut the nine ball back again and try to talk. Terrible shot. I think too much with the ball.
I've been working here in town, he's on my hand. I'm good if all my rolls are keep up. My rolls are keep up, though. Yeah, that in pockets will hang out.
Oh, yeah.
I screwed that up.
Good try.
Oh.
This is
a
that's how you make it.
You had that mustard. And when that, that will drip your mud on the biscuit stand. The home line.
It ain't blue.
I don't want that mustard, though.
Does for me?
My mind towards the ball supposed to be.
Before it gets there, I know if it ain't there, it ain't.
Look, I'm in blue.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, what's up there?
Skin to punch.